HBO's champions, HBO's tradition, HBO's 100th championship fight. Terrible Terry Norris, the WBC super welterweight champ, sent the best into early retirement. Meldrick Taylor, the WBA welterweight champ, moves up with the fastest hands in boxing. The dream matchup live.
You know where it happens.
HBO's 100th championship fight. Norris, Taylor for the super welterweight crown. Live Saturday, May 9th on HBO. For nearly 20 years, the biggest hits, the biggest fights, and the biggest winners have been on HBO. Now, it's your chance to win as HBO celebrates its 100th championship prize fight with a sweepstakes that'll knock you out. Grand prize is an expense-paid trip for two and ringside seats to see HBO's 100th championship fight Saturday, May 9th at the Mirage Hotel in Las Vegas. Be there as WBC super welterweight champion Terry Norris defends his title against WBA champ Meldrick Taylor, or win a pair of boxing gloves autographed by George Foreman, or a special poster autographed by George Foreman or Evander Holyfield. To enter, just send your name, address, and phone number on a 3x5 card to HBO Knockout Sweepstakes, Box 8037, Newington, Connecticut, 06131. Entries will be accepted until April 25th. It's HBO's 100th championship prize fight, and the winner could be...
On March 6th, the boxing brawl with Fight of the Year written all over it is only coming to HBO. Two great champions finally step into the ring. Southpaw Pernell Whitaker steps up in weight in an attempt to capture the title from WBC welterweight champion Buddy McGirt in a scheduled 12-round pound fest. It's everything you'd expect from world championship boxing. McGirt versus Whitaker, Madison Square Garden, live Saturday, March 6th, only on HBO. What's the champ say?
Just you wait.
Brace yourself for a blizzard of big fights this winter on HBO. It'll be a stormy February 6th when the champion Riddick Bowe collides with Michael Doakes for the heavyweight championship.
This will be war.
Caution, in Bowe's first title defense, heavy blows could produce a drifting feeling. Then, on February 13th, James Lights Out Tony confronts Iran the Blade Barkley for the IBF super middleweight title.
The Barkley keeps coming.
Warning. A flurry of punches could accompany some very flaky conditions.
Tony knows he's got him in trouble.
And on March 6th, Pernell Whitaker challenges WBC champion Buddy McGirt.
What's he got to lose?
In an eagerly awaited welterweight brawl. Beware, icy glares could result in several blackouts. Watch out when this blizzard hits. The big fights are brewing this winter on HBO. Just you wait.
My first name is Riddick. My last name is Bo. I'm heavyweight champ, in case you didn't know. Many have compared me to the greatest Ali, but I hit like a truck. He just stung like a bee.
See Riddick Bo's first title defense, Saturday, February 6th, only on HBO.
I tell you, Doakes, you shouldn't show up. Michael Doakes is so ugly, he hurts my feelings. Think you've seen boxing that's great? Riddick Bo is on HBO. Just you wait. That rhymes, I like.
On May 8th, see three championship fights. Lennox Lewis versus Tony Tucker for the WBC Heavyweight Championship. Julio Cesar Chavez versus Terrence Ali for the WBC Super Lightweight title. Julian Jackson versus Gerald McClellan for the WBC Middleweight crown. Everyone who isn't fighting will be watching. Saturday, May 8th, live on pay-per-view. Call your cable company.
The King of England is coming to America. His name is Lennox Lewis, and he's the heavyweight champion. Riddick Bowe met the King and was quickly dispatched. Razor Ruddick's departure was equally abrupt. On May 8th, the King will grant an audience to Tony Tucker, the number one contender. Tucker has little respect for royalty.
God may save the Queen, but nobody's going to save Lennox Lewis.
Lewis versus Tucker, heavyweight championship, May 8th, live on pay-per-view. Call your cable company. Lennox Lewis of Great Britain is the WBC heavyweight champion. On May 8th, all of England will be watching when he defends his title against the number one contender, Tony Tucker of the United States.
It's going to be another big disappointment for the Queen.
Lewis versus Tucker, Heavyweight Championship, May 8th, live on pay-per-view. Call your cable company. Lewis is the heavyweight king. Tony Tucker plans on taking away the crown. Lewis versus Tucker, Saturday, May 8th, live on pay-per-view. There are those who've only seen the one side of Julio Cesar Chavez. The side with the charm of a movie star. The looks of a rock star. And then there's the other side. See the dark side. Chavez versus Ali, Saturday, May 8th. Live on pay-per-view. Call your cable company.
In boxing clash for the WBO Heavyweight Championship, Monday, June 7th, live on paper.
Saturday, July 17th, Cuatro and La Caldera, four red-hot fights on pay-per-view at 9 p.m. Eastern. Michael Carvajal puts his titles on the line against Kwang Sun Kim. The hard-hitting Carvajal is undefeated in 28 fights. The world light flyweight champion from Phoenix may be unstoppable. Twice coming off the canvas in the fight of the year against Humberto Gonzalez. Philadelphia native Freddie Pendleton is the IBF lightweight champion of the world. Pendleton sports 23 knockouts in his 34 wins. The challenger is the flamboyant Jorge Paez. The former world champion will be appearing in his 12th world title bout. 1992 Olympic gold medalist Oscar De La Hoya is coming off an impressive start as a professional. The East Los Angeles native is undefeated. Humberto Gonzalez is the WBC number one contender. Gonzalez can hit hard.
Live, Saturday night, July 17th on Request.
Boxing means champions. Boxing means tradition. Boxing means HBO. Junior welterweight champ Rafael Pineda defends his IBF title. The challenger number one contender, Pernell Whitaker. Plus, undefeated heavyweight Riddick Bowe in a WBA elimination bout with number one ranked Pierre Kutzer. A world championship doubleheader.
You know where it happens.
Bowe Kutzer and Pineda Whitaker. Live Saturday, July 18th on HBO.
Get ready for the TVKO Fight of the Month for March. Tommy Hearns, six-time world champion. He's waited 4 years to avenge his most devastating defeat. Iran Barkley, he destroyed Hearns the first time, and now he's back, more dangerous than ever. Hearns, hungry to revenge that tormenting defeat. Barkley, out to prove that punishing KO was no fluke. Two champions, two warriors, two survivors in a wild shootout. Now it's bombs away. They've saved their best for last. Plus, IBF flyweight king Michael Carvajal faces a top contender. And Tommy the Duke Morrison continues his comeback. Hearns Barkley 2, live from Caesars Palace, Las Vegas. Friday, March 20th, 9 Eastern, 6 Pacific, on pay-per-view cable TV. Call your cable operator to order this pay-per-view triple header.
Top-ranked boxing. It's an all-British heavyweight title fight as Michael Bent defends his crown against unbeaten knockout machine Herbie Hyde in London, England. Top Rank Boxing, tonight at 8 Eastern on ESPN.
Evander Holyfield, the warrior.
Right hand by Holyfield inside, knocked the ball back.
Michael Moore, the destroyer. Champion, courageous. The challenger, nasty.
Holyfield versus Moore. Will versus power.
The
Quest for Glory, WBA Cruiserweight Championship, live only on pay-per-view Friday, May 8th. Champion Bobby Chez, an aggressive boxer with a big punch, has worked his way back to the top. He defends his title against Donnie Lalonde, former WBC champ on the comeback trail. Also on the card, heavyweight contender Riddick Bowe. Momentum Enterprises and Entertainment by J&J bring you this fight live from the Riviera Hotel in Las Vegas.
Came within seconds of snatching the heavyweight championship away from Evander Holyfield. Now, Cooper's got another title shot, and this time he says he's not leaving without the belt. But he's taking on the WBO number one ranked Michael Moorer, 27-0 with 26 knockouts. Moorer's mean, hungry, and out to prove he's the fiercest of the young heavyweight pack. Request TV presents the TVKO Fight of the Month for May. Moorer versus Cooper. It's for real, it's for keeps, and it's for the WBO heavyweight championship of the world. Friday, May 15th, 9 p.m. Eastern, live on pay-per-view cable.
The School of Hard Knocks. Anatomy. On the left side of Larry Holmes is the Holmes Hammer, the most devastating jab in boxing.
Mathematics.
Evander Holyfield. Bicep 17 inches. Reach 77 inches. Career win 27-22 by knockout.
School's in session.
You got a lot to learn.
Live from Caesar's Palace. Budweiser presents Holyfield vs. Holmes. Friday,
George Foreman, an American institution. Tommy Morrison, the up-and-coming slugger from the nation's heartland. Two symbols of the American spirit headed for a collision. This is going to be a star-spangled battle. Catch the fireworks as the two heaviest hitters in boxing clash head-on for the WBO Heavyweight Championship. Monday, June 7th, live on pay-per-view. Call now to order.
ESPN, Top Rank Boxing. It's a must-win situation for Charles the Natural Murray to get his shot at the IBF Junior Welterweight Championship. He faces Tony pound-for-pound Martin, plus a special appearance by George Foreman and Tommy Morrison to help celebrate Top Rank Boxing's 13th anniversary. Tonight at 9 Eastern, live on ESPN.
TVKO. Championship boxing. Month after month.
Riddick Bowe, round knockout.
Pound for pound. And round by round.
Lennox Lewis wavered down.
If you're looking for a fight,
James Tony wins the title.
We deliver it. Live on pay-per-view. TVKO. Pay-per-view boxing's undisputed champion.
For the TVKO Fight of the Month for March.
Tommy Hearns, six-time world champion. He's waited 4 years to avenge his most devastating defeat. Iran Barkley, he destroyed Hearns the first time. Now he's back, more dangerous than ever. Hearns Barkley 2, live from Caesar's Palace, Las Vegas. Friday, March 20th, 9 Eastern, 6 Pacific, on pay-per-view cable TV. Call your cable operator to order this pay-per-view triple header.
Means champions. Boxing means tradition. Boxing means HBO. Riddick Bowe, number two contender fighting toward a shot at the title. Michael Moorer, the undefeated slugger with the power punch. Lennox Lewis, Europe's heavyweight champ. A triple header spectacular. And ringside is you know who.
You know where it happens.
Bowe, Moorer, Lewis, Night of the Heavyweights. Saturday, February 1st on HBO.
Request brings you the best in boxing. The legends.
For the winner, who is now the WBO super middleweight champion of the world, the Hitman Tomatoes!
The stars of tomorrow.
Well, Tommy Morrison has come out blazing.
His accuracy is amazing with his punches. This is a very good effort by Morrison, even if we're wondering if Tillis is... Well, there it is.
That's it. The winner by TKO, still undefeated now, 25-0, 21-KO, Tommy the Duke Morrison.
The personalities.
What a show. And much like the early days of Muhammad Ali when he was Cassius Clay and liked to run off at the mouth, many people pay money to see in the anticipation or hope that someone will shut the mouth of Macho Camacho.
The unexpected.
And a glancing blow. I don't think that was a big shot at all. And Damiani goes down, almost given no indication of getting up. And the most dramatic turnaround I've seen in a long time.
Astonishing. Now here's the left hand, it will kind of come right across his face. Oh, right on the tip of the nose. Oh yeah, it just landed perfectly on the nose.
The lightweights. The heavyweights. The punchers. The brawlers. The promoters. The knockouts. The men who make the sport great. The tradition continues on June 28th as we present Mike Tyson versus Donovan Razor Ruddock. The rematch, live from the Mirage in Las Vegas, Nevada. Reserve your ringside seat now. Next on Request.
Foreman, Cooney, heavyweight sluggers that are back in business. A former world champion and winner of 19 straight fights versus a fighting Irishman. The preacher, Big George Foreman. And the puncher, Jerry Cooney. January 15th, see two of the hardest hitters in heavyweight history. To order this pay-per-view event, call your cable system.
Watch me, Evander Holyfield, take on Alex Stewart and destroy on Request TV, June 26th.
Evander Holyfield wants his title back. First, Holyfield has to beat the destroyer, Alex Stewart. John Molina fights to keep his world title in Puerto Rico. Manuel Medina wants to bring the title back to Mexico. Has beat the broken neck. Can he survive two-time world champion Hunnigan? Holyfield Stewart. Molina Medina. Hacienda Hunnigan. Only the strong survive.
For years, Julio Cesar Chavez has heard nothing but the cheers of his countrymen. He's never lost a fight. Now, Greg Haugen would like him to hear something he's never heard before.
Adios, Julio.
Chavez versus Haugen, the Grand Slam of boxing. Coming soon. Call your cable company. Four great champions. Julio Cesar Chavez. Terry Norris. Julian Jackson. Azuma Nelson. Four top challengers. Greg Haugen. Maurice Block. Gerald McClellan. Gabriel Ruelas. Four world championships. The Grand Slam of boxing. Four world championships. First time ever. Live on pay-per-view. Saturday, February 20th. Call your cable company.
On February 20th, 130,000 people, the largest paying crowd ever, came to witness an event that would forever change the people of Mexico and the sport of boxing. Slam of boxing comes to Showtime. Check your local.
Pound for pound, best fighter in the world. Meldrick Taylor, Olympic gold medalist. Lightning speed, thunderous left hook. HBO Sports presents the WBC IBF 140-pound title unification bout. Julio Cesar Chavez takes on Meldrick Taylor. Coming up next.
Michael Nunn, undefeated. He could be boxing's fastest rising superstar. Marlon Starling, WBC welterweight champion. His hard-pounding, slipping and sliding style has beaten the best in the world. HBO Sports is proud to present, live from the New Mirage in Las Vegas, Michael Nunn versus Marlon Starling. Live Saturday, April 14th, 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific, only on HBO.
Your 20-inch neck would shock-absorb punches from the second toughest man in the world. Your legs could sustain the punishment of going 12 heavyweight rounds. Your hands would be your instruments of destruction. And your heart would be what drove you to win 37 fights and lose none. None. Now imagine meeting the toughest man in the world in the ring. HBO, the undisputed best time on...
Durant, Nunn, Hearn, Sugar Ray Leonard.
And the line goes down.
Arguello, Pryor, Chavez, Marvelous, Marvin Hagler.
The kill now.
Holmes, Foreman, Frazier, Muhammad Ali.
Big rally by Ali.
Cooney, Norton, Spinks, Iron, Mike Tyson. See them all in the moments that'll remain etched forever in the minds of boxing fans. HBO Boxing's greatest hits. Coming up next on HBO.
It don't matter where you come from, it's how hard you work and how hard you pray.
There's going to be one winner, Evander, real deal, Holyfield.
Go behind the scenes with the fighters and the trainers as they analyze the past and predict the future. Countdown to Holyfield Foreman, coming up next on HBO.
The heavyweight title isn't going anywhere. It's standing right here around my young 32-inch waist.
Evander Holyfield.
For the senior citizen crowd, when I take that belt, it's going right here around my bicep.
George Foreman. April 19th, live from Trump Plaza, TVKO presents the heavyweight championship on pay-per-view.
Evander, do the Bartman on the old geezer.
Oh, brother, JoJo pulverized a kid.
Live on pay-per-view. Call your cable operator now.
HBO presents World Championship Boxing.
For the first time on TV, Holyfield and Foreman's greatest hit.
That's right. If you tune into HBO's coverage of the Holyfield-Foreman title fight, not only will you see boxing excitement, but you can talk to both fighters live for 1/2 hour just by calling 1-800-UPPERCUT. Talk to Evander and George live. To take advantage of this amazing TV offer, call 1-800-UPPERCUT. But don't call now. Wait till you see the fight on HBO. That's 1-800-UPPERCUT.
Members of George Foreman and Evander Holyfield families are not...
February 23rd, an undefeated Macho Camacho took on Greg Haugen in 12 rounds of toe-to-toe combat. The quick and flashy Camacho.
And Haugen goes down.
The persistent and hard-pounding Haugen. And the controversial ending.
Padilla takes a point away from Camacho in what could be
welterweight belt is up for grabs as HBO Sports presents the rematch, Camacho versus Haugen. Live Saturday, May 18th, 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific, only on HBO, the network of champions. Atlantic City, TVKO invites you to witness the Battle of the Ages. Evander Holyfield versus George Foreman. Evander Holyfield, 25-0, 21 knockouts, the undefeated heavyweight champion of the world.
The hard punches have got Sheamus rocking. Down goes Dennis Rudolph!
Can George Foreman accomplish one of the most spectacular comebacks in the history of the ring? George Foreman is 24-0 on his comeback trail with 23 KOs, and he's trimming down. Holyfield's bulking up.
There, he's hurt badly by a body shot.
Don't miss it. Coming to you on pay-per-view April 19th, TVKO presents the heavyweight championship of the world. Evander Holyfield takes on George Foreman in the Battle of the Ages. Don't miss it. April 19th on pay-per-view. TVKO, America's premier pay-per-view boxing network, presents the fight of the month, the Rumble on the Riverbank. A live world championship doubleheader from the banks of the great Mississippi. Undefeated IBF middleweight champion Michael Second to None versus undefeated James Lights Out Tony. None is one of boxing's fastest rising superstars. He's 36-0 with 24 knockouts. Then, IBF light flyweight champion Michael Little Hands of Stone Carbajal versus undefeated IBF and WBC number one contender Domingo Sosa. Carbajal's 20-0 with 13 knockouts, and his fists are packed with dynamite. Don't miss the Rumble on the Riverbank on TVKO. Two great champions, two great fights, too great to pass up. Michael Nunn, Michael Carbajal, live Friday, May 10th, 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific on pay-per-view. Call your local cable system for details on this knockout doubleheader.
Evander Holyfield wants his title back. First, Holyfield has to beat the Destroyer, Alex Stewart. Vinny Pacienza broke his neck. They said he would never fight again. Paz beat the broken neck. Can he survive? Two-time world champion Lloyd Hunnigan. June 26th, live from Atlantic City. Only the strong survive.
Get ready for TVKO's October Fight of the Month.
That's me in Rocky V.
In real life, I'm Tommy the Duke Morrison, a heavyweight with 24 knockouts. And I'm going to the top.
I'm Ray Mercer. I'm already at the top. I won the gold medal. And this is my heavyweight championship belt.
Ray Mercer versus Tommy Morrison, October 18th, 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific, live on pay-per-view cable TV. Call your cable operator now to order this pay-per-view event.
March 8th will be a night of brawling, featuring Carl the Truth Williams.
This is why I am the truth.
And Terrible Tim Witherspoon.
This is why they call me Terrible Tim.
Heavyweight brawlers Williams and Witherspoon fight for the USBA Championship. Top Rank presents Night of the Brawlers. Also featured cruiserweight champion Robert Daniels defending his WBA world title against Bobby Chez, a former world light heavyweight champion. Daniels and Chez for the WBA World Cruiserweight Championship. March 8th, Top Rank presents a fight night of brawling. See it live, pay-per-view. For information, contact your cable system.
Live from Trump Plaza in Atlantic City, TVKO invites you to witness the Battle of the Ages. Evander Holyfield versus George Foreman. Evander Holyfield, 25-0, 21 knockouts, the undefeated heavyweight champion of the world.
Hard punches have got Sheamus rocking.
Can George Foreman accomplish one of the most spectacular comebacks in the history of the ring? Foreman is 24-0 on his comeback trail with with 23 KOs, and he's trimming down. Holyfield's bulking up.
There, he's hurt badly by a body shot.
Don't miss it. Coming to you on pay-per-view April 19th, TV KO presents the heavyweight championship of the world. Evander Holyfield takes on George Foreman in the Battle of the Ages. Don't miss it. April 19th on pay-per-view.
Celebrates its 10th anniversary on ESPN. Knockout artist Roger Mayweather takes on Rodolfo Aguilar when Budweiser presents Top Rank Boxing. Live Thursday night at 9 Eastern, only on ESPN.
April 4th, live from Madison Square Garden on pay-per-view. Look who's fighting man. Michael Doakes, number 3 in the WBA versus Razor Ruddock, number 2 in the WBA. Pound for pound, the best card around. See eight men earn their pay in a full night of boxing action. Opportunity knocks. Mark your calendar now for April 4th.
Budweiser presents Top Rank Boxing live Tuesday nights on ESPN.
Olympic gold medalist Pernell Whitaker makes his HBO primetime debut when he defends his IBF WBC lightweight title against hard-pounding Azuma Nelson. For Whitaker, this is his chance for greatness, but Nelson's coming off 4 consecutive knockouts. Anything can happen when HBO World Championship Boxing presents Pernell Whitaker versus Azuma Nelson. Live Saturday, May 19th, 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific, only on HBO. Iron Mike Tyson returns to the ring for the first time since going down in the biggest upset in history. He has something to prove against Henry Tillman. George Foreman continues his drive towards destiny, taking on top contender Adelson Rodriguez. HBO Sports presents the boxing doubleheader of the year, Iron Mike Tyson, George Foreman, live. Coming up next, HBO Boxing is simply the best.
There was even a lingering doubt. He's back. Boxing on HBO.
Terrible Terry Norris, the fast and furious WBC super welterweight champion. He sent Sugar Ray Leonard into retirement, made Donald Curry call it quits, and KO'd John the Beast Mugabe in the first round. Now defends his title against a hungry Brett Lally, an ABF super welterweight champion and number 3 ranked contender. Championship boxing like you've never seen. Don't miss this knockout bash between the Irish Hawk, Brett Lally, and defending WBC champ Terry Norris. Live Saturday, August 17th at 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific on HBO.
Thanks, HBO, for 15 knockout years.
Meldrick Taylor, Terry Norris, Donald Curry. HBO Sports presents 2 world championship bouts in a knockout doubleheader. Meldrick Taylor, Olympic gold medalist, lightning quick, defends his WBA welterweight title against WBA number 1 contender Luis Garcia. Then, the man who ended Sugar Ray Leonard's career, Terry Norris, puts his WBC super welterweight title on the line against former champion Donald Cobra Curry. Don't miss this knockout doubleheader. Live Saturday, June 1st, 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific on HBO.
Can anyone stop the man they compare to Dempsey, Lewis, and Marciano? Can anyone overcome the youngest heavyweight champion of all time? The man who scored boxing's most stunning upset says he can. See for yourself. Iron Mike Tyson versus James Bone Crusher Smith, March 7th at the Las Vegas Hilton, where the historic battles are fought. Call now.
HBO World Championship Boxing presents the WBA 147-pound welterweight championship. Olympic gold medalist and former IBF junior welterweight champion Mildred Taylor moves up in weight to take on hard-pounding WBA welterweight champ Aaron Davis. HBO Sports presents the WBA welterweight championship of the world. Mildred Taylor, Aaron Davis, live Saturday, January 19th, 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific, only on HBO.